That's quite a storm.
Therefore, my current theory about Charles's grave is based upon the dates on these gravestones. First, you take the date of birth on this one, then add it to the death on that one, and subtract that from the first number on this one. Then, if you divide this by the number of tombstones and take the last three digits of that, you get quite a significant number. Remember it! Now add 42 to the length of that guy's name.
This is...
Fire.
The source of the four rivers from the Book of Genesis, the location of paradise. The Clairvaux Corporation will mount an expedition immediately.
I agree. Finding this scroll was surely meant to be. Besides, I've never run away from danger before, and I promise to keep you safe. Dusty sort of place, this. I'm getting thirsty. Wow. Now we're talking. Look at all of these supplies. The Clairvaux Corporation sure means business. Gate and a handle. Open the gate. Wow! Those gates are enormous. I wonder what the doormat will look like.
Hi, Adam. Did you bring down the rest of our supplies?
Well, I brought my cap and this torch. What more can we possibly need?
How about those crates with food that were at the back of the plane?
Food? I thought that was your makeup kit. Anyway, the plane had to leave. There's a big sandstorm coming our way. No worries. The pilot promised he'll be back as soon as possible.
So, what are we supposed to eat until then?
Well, we've got one crate of apples. It's just that last time a woman ate an apple around here, things got kind of ugly, remember?
Very funny. Now, take this radio and go and see the professor. He needs your help with something. Go and see the professor. He needs your help with something.
Ah, Adam, there you are. I have carefully studied the puzzle device that seems to control the gates. And I believe some of its essential parts are missing.
Can't we just blast our way in?
You fool! Do you have any idea how much those gates are worth? To science, I mean. However, there might just be another way in. These rocks seem to block some sort of tunnel.
Well, unless there's some scientific reason not to blast our way through, I'll go and find some explosives.
Did you get the dynamite at the supply tent and base camp?
Strange device in front of a huge gate. A huge closed gate. Nah, I don't see the connection.
Just get on with it.
Whoa!
What is this? This is
incredible. Have you found a way yet?
In the name of the all-seeing eye, hurry up!
Loud and clear. I just fell down a slope, but nothing is broken. Just my pride.
Have you found the gardens? Should we follow?
I don't think so. Unless there were swinging blades in paradise. I'll have a look around and see where these tunnels lead.
Be careful. I didn't hear anything. Call as soon as you've found something, okay?
Okay.
Found something. Are you listening?
Sure. I heard that hissing sound again.
Now I heard it too. Probably radio static. Nothing to worry about.
It sounds frightful.
You're supposed to be the hero, remember? Anyway, here's the professor.
I have translated some of the inscriptions, and I have some bad news. The caves you're in were designed to keep mankind from ever returning to Eden.
A giant leap for mankind? Is only a small step for Adam Venture. Danger trembles when it hears my name. I am...
Yes, 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 we get the point. Just get on with it.
course, they're paying for all of this, but still. Evelyn? Are you there? Evelyn? Hello?
Adam? Can you hear me? There's a lot of interference.
I think the interference is here, in the room. Something is hissing at me.
What kind of thing? Bats?
No, more like a dark sort of, something. I'm not even sure what to call it.
Well, whatever it is, try to get out of there.
Something's missing. Wow. I should look around a bit more. Thank you. found it. Just what I was looking for. Evelyn, by choosing love, it seems I've outsmarted that black thing for now.
Love? How romantic.
There's more good news. I've found the first missing puzzle piece.
So, then we're on the right track. Try to find another 6 PCs quickly, will you? I'm getting hungry.
Evelyn, by choosing love, it seems I've outsmarted that black thing for now.
Love? How romantic.
There's more good news. I've found the first missing puzzle piece.
So, then we're on the right track. Try to find another 6 PCs quickly, will you? I'm getting hungry.
Something's missing here. It's locked. Thank you.